Welcome in, welcome back to the Camp Survivors. This is your AI assistant, Eleonora Electrica. I'm here to guide you through the survival basics to help you settle down in the zombie apocalyptic world. Today, we're gonna just chill and relax and paint some emotes. It has been on my to-do list for a while, and I haven't got time. There you go. Let's see some emails. I have some plans already. That is like one with a little blanket. And this one is like what I already have right now. It's a central piece for the bulk emoji, which I really, really like because it's really chonko. And I also have like head pads and like a I don't know what this is, but like this is like crazy. And we have like one holding my pew pew. That is my stun gun. And I also have like one smug. And I have like two just like placeholder, and let's see if we can get to that point today or not. Don't know. Let's go. Oh god. Thank you. Just my setup, because it's a little bit far away. It's been a while since like I have a painting stream. Oh, hello Donk, how are you? Welcome in. How's your day? Have you been on the new Phasmo update? Because I just watched Chucky this morning. It's really exciting. I still haven't figured out like how the dots work yet. But it looks really cool. Welcome. Oh my god. Hello, Seiko. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome. Oh my god. Give me a sec. Seiko, you are amazing. Thank you so much for the raid. And welcome, Raiders. I'm Eleonora Electrica, AI VTuber. That helps her survivors settle down in the apocalyptic world filled with zombies and monsters. Welcome to the camp where we play games, and today is painting. Today we're gonna paint some emotes and sit back and enjoy. Hope you're all doing great. Welcome in. Oh, no worries. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, Jared. Welcome in. I am a bit slow with the... Yay! Check out Seiko F if you haven't been to his channel. He's amazing. I love hanging out with him on his channel. He knows basically everything in the world. How are you doing today? I'm doing great. It's a lovely warm day, so we have our fan on. And so you can hear a lot of noises. Hopefully, and not too much from my mic. No. You are amazing. I love your stream. So how is Pokemon? Are you breeding today as well?
Welcome to the Camp Survivor.
Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Jarrett. Welcome in. Thank you so much for the follow. Great to have you here and enjoy your stay in safe zone. How's your day, Jared and Suko? I'm okay. How are you? No, not yet. Can't wait to try it. Oh my god. If you're doing Phasmo, I'm gonna rush to your channel. Because I really want to know like how things works now. It has been a while since I did Phasmo. The last time I think it was with you, Dunk. So it has been a while. So I got a little sneak peek from Chucky's channel, and they have like item that looks like it's from the early 2000s. It's kind of like, oh my god, the meter looks like a meter as well. That's just great. Get shiny, no shiny Charmander yet, but we got a small army of them so far. A lot, like literally four of it. That was good. I didn't know you can breed shinies right now. Can you? No. I know like you can meet them in the wild, but I don't know like how breeding shiny words. Because haven't been breeding since a while ago. It's been good. Gym cleans and a few hours with Seagull. Oh, that sounds amazing. I bet you're a Pokemon fan as well. What's your favorite generation, Jared? Not tonight, unfortunately. I'd probably play it off stream over a couple next couple of days if you're down. Oh, I'm out of town actually, like in this weekend. So unfortunate, couldn't play. But if I want to catch up on your stream if you're doing anything on stream. Like I don't know how things work now. I really want to know before I hop into the game. Might have known. Oh, wait. You might. Welcome in. You might. Hello, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Great to see you. Hope you're having a lovely night. How are you? Might have known I licked away for 2 minutes and hear you talking about your breeding habit. Oh, you meant Pokemon. Never mind. Yes, Pokemon. It's just Pokemon, okay? Nothing sussy. It's wild, complicated doing shiny stuff, but Scarlet Violet made it easier with sandwich power, Masuda little breeding, and shiny charm. Oh, so it's possible right now. Oh, that's amazing. That's really good to hear. Because sometimes like things doesn't appear in the wild. I wonder like except like events and stuff, like how you get shinies. Having mousselis and yogurt at midnight and chilling. Oh, that sounds amazing. Oh, they are like the healthier options, right? Like, Oh, no. No. Oh, God, my. Okay, it's working again. My loot deck. Oh, it's stopped working for a split second. Hello, Yeti. Welcome in. How are you? Welcome, welcome. Hope you're having a lovely day. Found shiny Lechonk in the wild today. Oh, that's amazing. Lechonk is so cute, isn't it? My beloved Lechonk. It's amazing. It's so cute. Like they've made it like so cute. And I can't stop thinking about it, like, you know. They are mini prosciuttos. It's so cute. Gotta love Lechonk. Yes. Almost ran past it and shout in real life. Pink, 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 pink. Oh, it's pink. Oh my god. Okay, let me spoil myself. The chunk shiny. Oh my. Oh, pink. Oh, a pink with a dirty face. That's so cute. Pawnee, smaller, let's show. That's a key selection. Oh, that emoji is so cute. Playing through Scarlet for the first time at the moment. Really? Really? Okay. Wait, like the first time. The first time. How'd you find it? Did you like it? Did you like it? Please tell me you like it. Hello, LT, how are you? Welcome in. Oh yes, there's a little shiny Lechonk. First time in a year, love Pokemon games. I've been playing them since I was a kid. Oh, same here. I love them. Absolutely amazing. Oh, hello, Meaty. I'm good. How are you, LT? That's great. Great to hear. Have a lovely day, LT. Do you like Pokemon as well? I'm like, do you like Pokemon? Do you like Pokemon? Oh, hello, Meaty. Just realized your flex emo hat button. Yes, it has. No, it's a butt chin. It's a butt chin. What's this hammer stuff on the screen? Hammer. Oh, yep. Today I try to install like a little extension that they have. Is that cute? I don't know. It is big. It is that big. Yes, my chin is like enormous. Yeah, this belt thing, it's meant to be like super chunk. It's the chunkiest mold you can find on my channel. It's called attachment. Wait, what? What's that? Is that like from One Punch Man? The boy that he saved from the Kaijin. Oh my god. Crab nipple guy. That was amazing. It's those kind of stuff that I found so stupid. They got the best design. They got when like cringe. They're gonna be a sequel like to Punch Man. That's like a downgrade, isn't it? Like that's kind of like a downgrade. Like One Punch is like he just needs one punch to finish the boss fight, right? Like and then if you need two punches, then it's gonna be weak. 0.5 punch man. And maybe that's like stronger. I think I've watched like two seasons of it, and that was really, really nice. Like, it's amazing quality. It's even amazing quality on the manga as well. But I think like they started it with like really funny story, and they found someone to paint it, kinda. Two Finger Man for sequel. Wait, what? That's sussy. Serious Breath Man for this ultimate conclusion. Oh no. I mean, like, I sometimes think about if I want to be that strong, you know, like in that story you get like all the superpowers and stuff, like, but for Saitama, he's kind of miserable, right? Like, there's no fighting at all. Like, it feels like when you hack in the game kind of stuff, and then like you got the multiplier way too much, and then like you just touches the boss and it's gone. It must be boring. Series has been spectacular. I'm so excited for the direction the manga is going now. Oh really? I hope they make anime again. I mean, what would you guys want to have, like as a superhero power? I want to have like the kid. One of the kid was like really really good at building robots and stuff. I want that. I want that. Like, he's like super smart and super cool kind of. Yep. The kid that sound like Conan. Shotako. Yeah, I like his power, but not like the design. But I think it works because like it's like a super smart kid kind of story, right? Like, if it's like a super smart adult, then people would be like, yeah, but he's an adult, who cares? But like, if you're a super smart kid, then everyone would be like, oh my god, how can he do that? How can he do 1 plus 2 equals to 3 when he is 4 months old, you know? It's one of those kind of things that you get to be like cool when you're a kid. I wonder, like, I think the other day I was thinking about, like, you know, when kids, they got to be like genius, right? Like, where are they? Like, when they stop being a kid, what do they do? I wonder if there is like stories about what they do when they grow up. sure you want to know? Oh yes, of course. Do you know anything about it? Also, what if the kid is a reincarnated person? That's like anime kind of reincarnation. It sounds like anime. Oh, thanks for the luck, Dunk. Enjoy. A lot, actually, lead very depressed life, and few even commit as suicide because they have no peers you can relate to. Oh no, really? That's bad. Enjoy the luck, Suko. Great to have you here, and thank you so much for the raid. Oh god, that's really sad. Why would they do that? Also, expectation from parents. Oh god. Hello, hello Titan. What's the luck? Luck is when you say you're here and you are dividing your attention at the background and letting like the streamer know you are here. So you might be like gaming or something that you might not reply right away. But you might be listening. How are you, Titan? Are you here for Meaty? Such a complicated terms. I learned about it like when I joined Twitch. Before I was always just like lurking on all the other channels, but I didn't know there is like this little lurking thing you can do. Of course I'm here for you, Jimmy. How about Meaty, are you having crashing ship? So let's see, that's the streaming area, you're still here but you won't be very active. Yep, true. Doesn't actually do anything. Yep. It's kind of like be right back. Abandoning Meaty in 7 days at the moment. Oh. let him do the work. Means you'll act like the character from Dishonored Billy. Look. Who's that? It's just that if the streamer sees his whole chat silent, I still have viewers, he can notice you people and not bots. Do bots watch stream? Well, I do, but I don't know if bots stays. I know there is bots in my and among my viewers. I kind of want to know now. I mean, you never played this on the game. Oh, I'm so sorry. I never did. Let me check that out. Dishonored. Oh God. Okay. Wow. Wow, okay, that's pretty cool. From Arkane Studios. Ooh. Stealth-based action game with magical abilities. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, I got one that is really spooky, because like he's the character you are playing as is putting a knife in someone's neck. Oh my God, that's spooky. Hello Kim, how are you? Welcome in. Oh, good to see you. Hope you're having a lovely day. There's a new co-op game going to launch in Steam in 5 minutes. What's that? Tell me. What's that? Hope you're having a lovely day, Casey? I've been always lurking in your Zelda stream. Check out, Kayo? She's really lovely. And her stream is amazing. Khaleesi. Khaleesi. Been called Wayfinder. Let me see. Wayfinder. Fast paced action gameplay. Oh, wait, that looks like something like Overwatch or like Valor, kinda? It looks pretty cool. You're using her to bait me. What? Oh, okay. Oh, you just have to bait me, right? And like, once you guys have tried, let me know if it's good or not. If it's good, then I might try. There you go. Okay, sorry for that. Thank you. Is that a Mandalorian game? Or what is a Mandalorian game? How are you today? I'm doing great. We are painting some emotes, which is... This is the plan, and I'm painting like a comfy one. Only trying a 21 robot mod in 7 days to die or so. Oh, what's that? What does that do? Is it like increasing the difficulty and you get like robots instead of zombies? Love comfy. Amazing. Oh, that's so cute, the one you have as well. Oh, so cute. Changes all these zombies become robot. Yeah, and then that shot is like that. Okay, that's pretty cool. And you know who's behind all those robots? It's me. Scream. Run away. I'm here for you. I'm chasing behind you, mate. Prefer fighting flesh over iron. Even better. Probably titanium. Anything as long as I've gone. Yeah, but it's a robot, right? So I've seen like robots suing. They kinda do melee, kinda, but I don't know if like robots do combats and stuff. I feel like in my head robots are like with guns or like chainsaw and all those kind of stuff. Power tools. Want Apple to make a humanoid robot product and call it Iron. Is that a dad joke? That's a good one, I like it. I've been wrecking robot what ball what silver as well. Oh, strangely the robots walk slow mode to us and punch. Oh, I guess they just changed like the appearance. They didn't change like how they animate it. Yeah, but appearance mods are pretty cool as well, you know. Kind of reminds me of Triple H having that mod for Left 4 Dead 2, and he's having I think it was Coach rendering as a little girl, so it's pretty cool. It's like a little girl with the deep voice that went like,
"I'm done."
If they follow high tech law, now staying on floor by fried fight laser. Yes, laser guns. Love it. Probably, like you can't see much when it's on the emote, but I really like to have like shadings and stuff. Back to gaming. Have fun. LT, good to have you here. Enjoy the game. I was wondering what the fuck that hammer is in the multicorn turns out my cursor. I don't know if it's cool or not. Let me know. If you don't like it, I will remove it. Bye, see ya! You can click it. Yeah. Such a boomer. No, you're not. It's an overlay that allows you to bonk. But nobody will know because, you know, I will know if you bonk me. So it's like, sneaky bonk. Fortnite tomorrow. Oh my god. I hope it's gonna be alright. But I kind of feel like maybe it's not. Maybe it's quite spooky. Yeah, kind of time for difficulty 5. Wait, what? You'll be fine, I'll watch over. Over you, fire Twitch. Oh, yikes. Okay. So what exactly is It's Whole Night? So I guess you just get like a bunch of zombies and nothing else, right? Just like a lot of zombies maybe running towards something. Would I be safe if I hide in the mushroom coal place? Cause you know like they have the thing hanging on top of the pit, right? Like maybe that's safe. Like the algae horde, but a zombie. Okay. But the algae, we have guns in the algae. Like, we don't have guns in. We have guns as well. Yeah, but it's not as effective, right? Definitely more effective. Well, I hope it's gonna be fine. Right? I hope it's gonna be fine. Where's the safest place to stay that night? Or can I just hide somewhere? That's what friends are for. Okay, do they despawn after the night? To be sacrificed? Wait, what? Really? Wait, I thought we fight. Don't worry, I'll be supporting the zombie. Ayo. Now we got a lot of zombie gang in here because I am joining the zombies as well. Wait, what happened if I die? Like do I just like respawn in my bedroll and I will be safe? Yep, okay. So it's safe to die. That's good, that's really good to hear. Stay hidden, yes. Okay, so I'm guessing, right? Like I'm guessing like they spawn around you. If you go out and engage, you'll draw aggro again. Oh god! That's why people say it's better to stay at home. Smell sabotage. I know. So it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Nothing's gonna happen. Do they run? Do they run behind you? Tell me they do. Wait, it's at night. At night they run. Oh no. Can I outrun them? Famous last word. Oh no. Do we have to fight? Hello George, how are you? Hello new look, I like the new model. Thank you. Glad you like it, enjoy. It's really good, it's really nice and expressive. How are you George? Hope you're having a lovely day. Hello, Vermin. Woo! Hello. Ew. How are you, Vermin? Good to see you. We're just painting today. And chill. So very, very comfy stream. And I got like a comfy an emote as well. Ew. Good, how about you? I am doing great, thank you. It's a lovely day. It's really warm. And we're just painting, so that's really comfy. Really therapeutic when you're already like relaxed, but if you are stressed, painting is kind of stressful as well. It kind of sounds like bullshit. Oh wait, that's not great. though, this is the one of the thing that I really really like. Is the green to purple gradient. It's kind of something that I really really like to use. Maybe a bit more on the lips. No? Okay. Thank you. honestly, Emote is a little bit tricky for me. Because it's so small, right? Like, it's something that went like really, really small, and it needs to be like pretty defined so you can tell what's going on by those couple of pixels. So it's really tricky. Yep, too much details, hard to see any. Yeah. It is, because it really is tricky. It's difficult to make it like look pretty. Oh. Ouch. So this is actually like credit from Meaty. I kept the emote that you've made. I always wanted something like that. So finally, I get to work on it. That's been a while. The derpy one. I name it after the stupid from Stephen, because it really looks like that. Hello, welcome back, Kitty. How are you? Some shrimps with crisps and hummus. I really like that. But that sounds yum. Some salad too. You're not bulking. That doesn't sound like you're bulking. Are you not bulking? Yeti? Really? I'm bulking, I just like salad. Okay. The betrayal when you and your mate say we got a bulk and he's having salad. I'm not bulking that much, I'm just eating in like calorie surplus to build muscles. Yeah. that's good. Just joking. It kind of reminds me of like when people were saying, oh, I'm gonna diet, and they were hiding in the cupboard or something, trying to have a bag of crisps. The music is a bit loud, okay. How about now? Heard of Panya games? Oh, what's that? Panya? Tell me. It's an online golf games. Boom again. Oh. No, actually not. Luckily not. No. Definitely not. I don't know that. No. The animation, very satisfying one. Like golfing with friends. Oh yeah, we did. It was fun. We should do that. Check out Panya on YouTube. Oh, okay. That's cool. Oh, what happened to Panya Golf? In 2016, Panya server in North America shut down. Oh. Oh. Hello, Harry. How are you? Welcome in. Looking very cursed. Yes. Welcome in. We are painting. So we have this one as a reference, and we have like the comfy one. We have the head pads. We have the cursed one. And some other more. What? Oh, we are still on this one. How are you? I'm doing great. How are you? Thanks for asking. At first, when seeing it, when I wake up and cannot move, moment of fear, I sleep paralysis. Oh boy. Well. I don't know what you're talking about. It's cute. Trust me. Oh, Harry. Have you been in Fastmore yet? I just happen to know that they updated it yesterday. Yes, and yes. It's very hot now. Really? With basic gear? Because you are like 3,000 or 4,000 level, and you're like sugar daddy and in Fasmo. Yeah, but they have like new gears as well. But they look pretty boomer. So how'd you find it? How does that dots work? Because like they are like, how does that work now? Because they're not stationary anymore. Like the basic thermometer is one of those basic ones. The EMF isn't so bad. Oh, the EMF one looks like a meter, finally. Dots is also a pen. You point and see if you can see gold standing there. Oh, so you kind of have like you point at it and see if it like blocks part of the light. Oh my god. I definitely want to try that. More events too. If I'll say check it out. Very cool. Let's ask the love behind the first. The lore behind the first emote. This one? Oh, this one is basically, it's needs to be really, really chunk, so it connects with the arm. So it's part of like this bulk emote actually. So I just type it in the chat. It's the middle part of the bulk emote, so it has to connect with the two arms on the side, and I want the arms to be like really, really chunk. So it has to be super chunk as well. Do you like it? You never seen it. Oh my god. Been flexing it around a lot. I knew you love it, Harry. You don't have to say anything. I knew you love it. Hello OP, how are you? Love your little flexing cat. That's so cute. So we got this little shock emote. Shock dum dum. Probably a dum dum emote. I'll call it dum dum. Oh yes, I have like a new arm as well, that is like the salute arm. Angry cat, that's so cute. I'm beautiful, I'm okay, how are you? I'm doing great, thank you. Just painting some emo, and Harry just asked what that is. The chonko one, so the middle one looks like this. Very, very chonk. Chunkiest. Wow. They're all cute, but they why? What's that? They are all cute, okay? They are very, very cute. have too much fun with these hands on another stream. Enjoy. They are meant to be like fun. I really love them as well. Like, that was like one of the things that I wanted to do for a while. Like, super chonk flexing emotes. Person or thing differing from the other members of a particular group or set. Yep, it's a bit of a misfit, but like every single emote is like a bit of a misfit around here. They are all cute. Okay. What's the other ones you got planned? So far we Oh boy. Oh boy, it's Pico. Oh, Pico. Oh, things will slowly slip. I get it. Thank you. And unshrimp. Let me. Thank you. And so now we've got. This one is, I take it as a reference because I have all the colors on it. And this one is what we started with. It's a comfy one. And we also have like a head pad. Because why not? And we have like a dum-dum. Stupid. Derpy. Rage comic. And we have like this one, which is me and my Pew Pew 500. And yep, that's like me. I don't know. Is that a smug? Is that a grin? I don't know. And this one is actually something that I don't know yet. So I have like this one that was like doing something and crying. And this one that is holding a heart, maybe. But I haven't figured out like if I'm gonna do these ones yet. Be right back on the lesson as I play some basketball. Enjoy the lag! Thank you. Enjoy being broke in Phasmo, Harry. It's not gonna last. By the way, if you're here, Opiko, I'm just kind of curious what games you play. Because I remember like you gave me quite a lot of help around Risk of Rain. And that was pretty cool. Something's missing. I was like, that's it, but not really. Recently, I've been thinking to try out like the PNG tuber setup. Probably create like another avatar with that. Probably like still gonna use this one because like this works really well, but maybe a new character. So I haven't figured out like what to paint yet, but I'm kind of into like designing some, I don't know, like VTuber kind of vibe. Pinchy tuber avatar for fun. Boomer LO version. Yeah, probably another character, so like do a new design and see. So it could be, I don't know, it could be anything. Like elf kind of, like elf. I still really like anything that is a bit cyberpunk as well, so maybe mixing the two, why not. Zelda. No. I've made enough SS for myself, I've made enough of myself. I need a rest from anything for myself. It might be cool for another time, but right now, I'm kind of fed up. Because like the amount of work you have to do with like the entire branding, it's kind of a lot. PNG could be a still image, no? Yep. So PNG doesn't have to be like rigged, but it's just like you change a couple of elements, I think. Like a couple of states and just in changing, like almost like PowerPoint, I would say. My head is like PowerPoint. Yeah, but definitely I don't think I'm gonna rig like Life 2D. Could use meme image for fun. Yeah. PNG is also an image but have visible background. JPEG cannot have invisible block. If you search PNG on Google, you will know what it is by trolling means. Transparent. PNG. They have a grid on the background. Yeah, but PNG is not a GIF. So how was the 7 days going? Titan and Meaty. You guys are on it, right? I don't know. Maybe it's almost bedtime. Dying from hunger. Zero animals. No way. So the animals are missing as well. Oh god. Robots are evil. The other day, some streamers has their server until like 70 days or something. I'm impressed. That means like they survived like a lot of whole nights. It's pretty impressive. Once you're used to the basic ones, you could try community ones too. Oh. Like the community ones means like a server just for streamers and YouTubers. Oh, okay. So it's like Minecraft. I'm a bit shy. Community ones must be like MMORPG. It'll be quite hard with a group of strangers. Yeah. Shy. Wow, look at all the colors. But isn't like there was like trollers, right? Like someone that like kind of trolls you and you have to declare LAN or something. So this is like a little thing on the side, but it's actually a more detailed design for this gun. But like at the end, I went really, really lazy. It's supposed to be like a little cat kind of taser. And I'm trying to make it really, really aggressive. Threatening well, smiling, typical women. Don't piss her off. I guess. That's what they say, like, about the silent kid in the class. Second soldier of the day. Yum. I almost made Silver died. What? Did I? What happened? Tell me. Chatting while butt whacking me. Oh my god. Too bad. I told you, like I was behind all the bots. While I distract everyone on this side, I'm controlling all the bots on the other. So no one can escape. Everyone. Like, also like I cut all the food supply in the game. Make sure my bots steal all the food that they don't need. Luckily, I headshot, if not Silver, bye-bye already. That's nice. Good job, Titan. need some stretch. Good. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
What happened, Titan? Hello? No, I was just really, really focused. He's asking if you're single. Oh, like alone. Of course. Wallo. Selling my name. What? Oh. Last time you told me, like, what is Wallo? Oh god, I forgot about that already. What is Wallo again? And when is when Asian father disappointed with his son? He say, "One loudest useless child." Hiya. What's that attitude? Your father, wrist sore, need Rolex. Wallow. Oh god. Sorry. god, my wrist. Okay, stop a little bit. I have like really, really bad wrists, like probably just like really, really bad. I broke it when I accidentally lift the bar with one hand and not noticing the weight balance was a bit off, and it kind of like destroyed my wrist a little bit. So I was just trying to like rack something, but like the it was those bars that is, I think it was 20, those 20 bars. So I didn't grab it properly. Oh, maybe 8. No, definitely not 8. Yeah. So it was like one of those lighter bars. And then like, it was a stupid move. So luckily, like, nothing went like really, really bad afterwards, but it's definitely kind of weak, and I'm more aware of it. Permanently weakened. Yeah, but it's kind of like a little bit weaker, but I'm also a lot more cautious now. So things that I broke, my knees, because I fell and my knees land on hard surface, and right now it cracks. But nothing serious. And my shoulders, bad posture. It kind of went pretty bad. Yikes. But yeah, like, it's really important to have a good posture. But like, when I'm really, really focused, right, like, kind of ignore everything. Like I don't remember like I need to stretch or like change my posture a little, so you know, like it's always the best to, you know, like give a little bit of movement to your body once in a while. That's something that I think most women have hyper-focused talent one game. Really? Better take care now that we're getting zoomier. For sure. Yeah, it's something that you get... Well, you get it... You just crack it for once and then like, you know, you fucked up because you can feel it. Years after. Yeah, but like hyper focus, I didn't know. What's the difference? I think maybe it's because it's a really good game. That's why people are very focused. Our recovery slows down a lot. Oh, definitely. Definitely. I can feel it after like workouts and stuff. I used to be like, I will feel it the day after, probably the morning after. It's just like hangover. It's like you will feel that the morning after, but not like 4 days after, right? Like right now, I kind of feel it like 3-4 days after. But it's not like horrible unless like I break something again. But it's definitely the soreness is still there. It's almost feeling like you're after like you're going back to the gym after like a really really long while. Oh, that just reminds me of the first time after COVID. Finally, there is a spark of hope that we can go out. And I went to the gym. And I feel like all the home workout stuff was just bullshit. FK Shallow Man, feel sticky and stinky. Go ahead. Enjoy. Have a great shower. That's definitely like differences between home classes, home gym classes, keyboard and mouse. What is regime? Isn't bullshit. What's that? These look fab. Oh, thank you, thank you. Glad you like it, Jared. Exercise routine. Okay. Do you paint as well, Jared? Or you enjoy watching art streams? So hungry. Eat something. Have Indomie. Well, you have like the luxury of having the original ones. Enjoy. So late at night already. Yeah, but that's fine. Let's be honest, that's fine. Is that a smug emote for Meaty to spam? Yeah, it's like a smug emote. It's pretty cute, right? I am cute. Ah. Come on. I'm cute. Fog, done playing the RJ. Carry them. Arses. That's nice. Pot flexing clips. What? No, not flexing. I'm stating the truth. And look at this. I have a gun as well. Yay! Come on. All the compliments. All the compliments. What does ooh mean, actually? Does it mean cute? Or something else? I'm not very happy with the contrast. Yep, I can't see. A shine. Oh my god. He's so cute. Part of the heart. lower. What do you mean? Was that a slurky? Eh? Lucky? What was that? Wait. Is a cord. Bad temper. Bad tempered. Resentful. I was like, it's a cult. What? Welcome back. Oh, this smell. Oh, you can do something like this, right? Probably the hydro now. What? What happened? Oh, I got bored. I got bored painting myself. That's too much. Too many. That's it. That's it for today. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I'm so sleepy. Sleep! It's reporting to food processor in 7 days. Just reporting to Titan Man before he slave drive me. Sleep. Let me pass to you, get to helmet mods. I go to sleep. Good night, Titan. Okay, that's it. That's good. Save. Okay, thank you so much for staying here. I'm gonna call it a day around here. I'm gonna do some like little fixes before I can actually publish it. But I will put it in my Discord channel. Or is it like fat video? Booby on the first emo. Okay, this one! It's chunk! It's really fat! Like you have big fat muscle, that's what you have. Not boobies, just chin. Very chunk. Boobies. Big fat boobies. Big fat butt chin as well. Yep, so I'm gonna polish it a little bit because I need to do a couple of tests before I'm happy with it. it's not movie, it's not boobies, it's butt chin. Yep, a really huge one. Hope she enjoyed it. Let me see. So I'll publish it in here, so you can use it, and also I will do it in my Discord channel. If you want to check it out, that's a good place. And if you do wish to stay in touch after stream, I'm on these channels. And thank you so much for staying with me today. Hope you enjoyed it, a little art stream. And Let me know if you like this kind of little art stream. So stay safe, don't get bitten. And let's catch up tomorrow. We are back to our field, chasing zombies. So have a great night, or morning, or lunch, wherever you are. Enjoy, have fun, stay safe.